I'm the best rapper in the whole game. I be spitting nothing but flames. Healthy rapper, bruh, they lame. Think they cool, but that's insane. Ooh. They be Tik Tok, I be whipping the whip. All these rappers, no, they ain't, you know what I'm saying? Hey, hit him with the A. You already know what it do, I don't play. Yeah. Bro, I'm sitting here, bro. I'm thinking, like, bro, why is you not on BET, bro? I'm sitting here trying to figure out, bro, how you just flow like that, bro. Like, you just, you be really rapping, bro. Like, you really be, bro, like, you should be, bro, you up there with, like Tupac, Biggie, Quavo, you know what I'm saying? J. Cole, you know what I'm saying? Bro, I'm trying to figure out why you not big, bro. I swear to God, bro. Yo, bro, you spit fire, bro. See, bro, like, what you gotta understand, though, for real, is, like, I really be doing this. You see what I'm saying? Like, I really be doing it, like, on God, bro. My mama told me that, when I came out the womb, I had a pen and a pad, bro. Bro, my first words were, let me get a beat, bro. I really do this for real, bro. This rap stuff ain't no joke, bro. Like, I'm really gifted at this. I don't really do it, because I don't be wanting to embarrass everybody. I don't be wanting to shine on everybody, so I don't really do it seriously. Like, I probably supposed to be doing it. You see what I'm saying? But, like this my life, bro. Like, bro, this rap stuff my life, bro. I put that on God, bro. On God, bro. Wow, bro. Wow, bro, you so thoughtful, bro. Bro, I swear to God, you so thoughtful, bro. I mean, bro, like, I just be trying to be considerate. You see what I'm saying? Cause, like, bro, I don't even write. You know what I'm saying? I just go off the top. You know what I'm saying? And sparks come out. You know what I'm saying? These bars is electrical. You see what I'm saying? I really do this, bro. Like, I really be doing this, bro. Like, on God, bro. Man, that crazy, bro. Bro, I need to get you in my boy's studio, bro. Okay, bet. Where you going, bro? Bro, I don't even know, bro. Last time I talked to him, he was like, he talking about like the studio had like a roach infestation or something like that.
Infestation?
Man, hell yeah. Man, he went in like last week, and he was like, they got them roaches just took over. You know what I'm saying? He said they were having the whole session. They was in there battle rapping. You know what I'm saying? And then he was like, he had to shut it down. You know what I'm saying? Because they had got into it with a fly. And so he was like, man, he was just like, he gonna call me when it calmed down. You know what I'm saying? And we'll come back through there. And then, you know what I'm saying? We gonna get you right, though, bro. Because them bars need to be heard. You see what I'm saying?
Nah, bro. Don't even worry about it. You ain't got to do that, bro. I don't like buzz, bro. Hell no, I ain't going over there, bro.
Yeah, I mean, I feel you, bro. Because, I mean, really, like, they ain't got no respect anyway. You know what I'm saying? Like, you be trying to record, they just be flying past the mic. Like, bro, like, control your roaches, bro. Like, what you doing? You see what I'm saying? Like, this your studio. You know what I'm saying? But I feel you, though, bro. I feel you, though. Yeah, but anyway, though, bro. Hey, bro, go ahead and spit some more than bars, though. You know what I'm saying? Get into it.
All right. So, check this out right here. I've been working on this one. Watch this. I pull up.
Will you please shut up? I can't take any more of that garbage.
What'd you say?
That wasn't me, bro.
Well, who was it then, goddamn?
It was me. What you gonna do about it, fam?
What kind of bugs you got? Man, I ain't got
this. This ain't no bug. This is Lil Siri.
Bro, why is you always playing, bro?
Bro, what you talking about, bro? How I'm playing? It look like your phone possessed.
Hey, Siri. Shut up.
You shut up with those trash bars of yours. Your rhymes are whack, bro, and your boy is lying to you.
Who the hell?
Trash bars? Hey, Siri, I do this. Goddamn, you better, you know what I'm saying? Better, you know what I'm saying? Watch what you saying. You know what I'm saying? Before I had to,
for real,
you know what I'm saying?
Bro.
Drop you on your screen. You know what I'm saying? I'm the best rapper in the game. You know what I'm saying? I do this. You see what I'm saying?
That's cap. You ain't even the best rapper in this room, lil boy.
Alright, okay. You know what I'm saying? Oh, you bold. You see what I'm saying? Okay. Alright. Check this out, though. Like I said, I'm the best rapper on earth. I've been spitting like a dragon since birth. Messing with me, you mess around and get twisted. You know what I'm saying? I put you in the oven like a biscuit. You know what I'm saying, bro? Hey, bro, don't do that. You see what I'm saying? So I'm trying to tell you, bro. I'm trying to tell you, bro. She don't know me, bro. On God, I just said that. I'm the best.
You did that.
You see what
bro.
I'm saying? Like, come on, bro. Come on, Siri. You better come with it. You see what I'm saying? Like, See what I'm saying? Now she's scared. Now she's scared because she know.
Oh, I'm sorry. While you were doing that thing you call rapping, I was catching up on my napping. Your bars are weak, you really don't got flow. I'm the real OG, let me inform you, bro. Lil Siri spit heat like a firecracker. Not to mention Lil Siri got swagger. How dare you claim you're the bestest rapper, spitting lies like that, you're the bestest capper. Sucka.
Damn! You gonna say something? I know you ain't gonna take that, bro. Okay, Siri, I was trying to be nice, you know what I'm saying? But now I gotta get disrespectful. See what I'm saying? Cause she really challenged. Okay, check this out, bro. Siri, I was trying to be nice, but you forced my hand. I hop on the track like a robot, I'm the Android man. You better watch yourself, Siri, cause you don't know me, partner. I'll be rapping for a while, so you better go on and get your charger, cause you need to be ready. When I spit, I go crazy. I throw my MacBook in the trash and go and buy me a HP. So if I was you, I'd kick to the curb. Sit there and be quiet, like you on Do Not Disturb. See, brother? That's what I'm trying to tell you,
that
bro.
That's what I'm talking about, bro.
Let her know what's up, bro. Ooh, that was fire, bro. That was fire right there, bro.
I'll admit, that was some straight, but let me retaliate. Wanna get disrespectful? I can too. Don't forget 24/7 I'm with you. Speaking of trash, let's start with your history. Cause you empty it out every night. Are you kidding me? When's the last time you brushed your teeth? I can't tell. Your breath smells like corn chips dipped in hell. That's why your grandma teaches twerking classes on the weekend. And your grandpa got an engine installed on his walker for no reason. You act all big and bad. You ain't got no reason to be flexing. The last girl you had come over was only here for 6 seconds. Don't disrespect Lil Siri, cuz I'll put all your business in the street. Don't make me tell your boy why the girls nicknamed you Petite. You gonna throw your MacBook away and get an HP? For real? I doubt that, fam. You can't even afford a Happy Meal. You ain't nothing but a joke, bro.
I ain't gonna say nothing, bro. Like, you ain't gonna say nothing.
That was trash, bro. Like,
man, you better rep your set, cuz. She just straight obliterated you, homie.
Alright.
Yo, look, don't bro. Do that. Don't let her do that. Yo, bro.
Yo.
Oh God, get her back, bro.
Man, I ain't gotta prove nothing to you, man. I know how I be doing it.
What the hell are you crying for?
She hurt my feelings.
But that man really crying. Hey, Siri, why you doing like that?
Lil Siri, aka Savage Siri, don't give a damn about your feelings. You got something to say too? Cause I can definitely go in on your third nipple, or your extra toe, or that rash on your butt cheek. Or I can talk about why you wear a diaper because you can't control your bladder. Yeah, that's right, pissy boy. Think I'm gonna start calling you Tinkle Bell. Ha ha ha. Tinkle Bell. I crack me up.
I didn't even do nothing.